Here is how to take a good selfie. If you don't know, a selfie is a photo that you take of yourself. You take your camera, you hold it out here like this, and then you take a picture of yourself, something like this. Now, what you'd want to do is make sure, number one, that your lighting is good. You can see in the room that I'm in right now, my lighting is coming all from this side. So you get like this sort of Phantom of the Opera effect. Now if I'm turned like this, you can see it's lighting my whole face. That's because my light source is over here. So what you want to do is make sure that your light, you can actually set lights in front of you if you're inside, or outside would be a great place to take pictures. You want the sun somewhere off in front of you with the camera pointing towards you, which means you're sometimes looking into the sun, but that's a good way. Also on a cloudy day or slightly cloudy day, slightly overcast day is a really good day for doing selfie photos outside. Another thing you want to do is have some tact in your photos. You can see behind me on this side over here, I've got a shirt laying over there. What would be a much better option? You can see now that that looks a lot better in the background to have that all cleared up. Another thing you want to do, make sure that if you're outside and you're at a funeral or a wedding, any event where another person is being featured, don't hold up your camera and take a picture of yourself with like the bride and groom getting married in the background. That's just pretty lame. Also, a funeral, not a good place to take a selfie. If you're at a place of reverence, like a church, maybe, maybe not. If you're at the Vietnam Memorial, not a good place to take a selfie either. Anywhere that commemorates any kind of tragic event is not a good place for a selfie. It's just kind of disrespectful. Generally speaking, if you're posing outside, you can pose with a pretty background, or if you're doing a selfie inside, this wouldn't make a very interesting picture. It would just be me with a brown background. But if you put a more interesting background behind you, you'll find that that is a more interesting selfie as well. If you're inside, a lot of times a bookcase in the background works really well as a background for you. You also want to make sure to look the way you want to look. You can see clearly that I have bedhead at the moment, so you'd want to do your hair. If you're wearing makeup, wear makeup. Make sure that you look the way you want to look before taking your selfie. And finally, although there are lots of other tips we could cover, you want to watch out for photo bombers. Someone who comes up in the background and does this. Or something silly, equally stupid or ridiculous. You want to make sure to watch out for those people in your selfie because you can end up with some photo bomber behind you and you upload a picture of what's supposed to be you in maybe your new glasses or with your new haircut or whatever. And you've got somebody in the background doing something silly, you know, like whatever. So just make sure that there's no photo bomber in your photo before you push it out to Facebook, Twitter, or wherever you're going to post that picture. And that is a few tips, although there are many more, of what to do to take a good selfie. If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up below. Be sure to subscribe as we have more helpful videos almost every single day. If you have any questions that we can answer for you, please be sure to come and visit us at showmehowtodothis.com.